It's a little after 2 o'clock on Friday, April 3rd, 2015. An osprey has just arrived for the third time today, visiting our bird's nest, our bald eagle's nest turned great horned owl's nest, and now being investigated by an osprey. A couple of things to notice. Look at the breadth, the span of those talons as he takes a step across the nest. You notice how broadly those can be opened up. That's to enable him to snag fish as he attacks them. He's able to plunge fairly deeply below the surface of the water, goes in feet first, with the talons just opening as he gets to the fish, and then snaps them shut, and the inward curve allows him to get a pretty good grasp of the fish. And then, of course, he's got to struggle back out of the water and get into the air, usually with a fish that's pretty heavy. Now, this bird is, as I say, visited the nest for the third time today. He's about to do something really quite rude, considering this is not his nest. And I'm not totally sure what this behavior is all about. But like I say, it's pretty rude, but I'd love to have somebody who's ornithologically more astute than myself let me know just what that means. Has this bird marked that nest or let the great horned owls know that there's someone interested in it? Of course, I believe the great horned owls would make quick work of this osprey, even though the osprey is a fierce hunter. The owls are bigger, stronger, and fiercer, I believe. I don't know what would happen if this bird were to somehow take over this nest. It seems to me I would not want to be sitting on that nest in the middle of the night when I couldn't see, and I knew the great horned owls could see. So that's what's going on in the nest on April 3rd, Friday.